Weakness, incompetence, it puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated.